got everything running and I'm ready to dive. So I'll be going underwater here in a second. So come along with, okay, and see what we're moving down there. I'll try to get a good capture of the bedrock that cleared off in the area that I'm working. Today I'm going to focus on moving closer to the shore. That's where I'm getting the most gold. And so I'm going to start working to the shore.
Thank you. Thank you.
battery's going dead, so I'm in a hurry. See it all through up here, all here. Some really nice gold all through the mat, over through here, here, here. You can just see all the little pieces and the good sized pieces all the way through those capture zones. So it's looking really good. So clean out. Should be really fantastic. So I'm going to go ahead and clean the mats out, and then we'll do a pan out and see how it all looks. I showed it. So that looks pretty good. All through down here through the black sand.